Yeah, man. I want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart tonight for coming out and supporting the Racehorse Sanctuary, the charity. Graham and Sue and, let's see, and Debbie and Pete and my lovely wife, Cynthia, and all the volunteers who worked so hard to you know, bring it all together. And it's so great now that these horses, these beautiful creatures, have a forever home. So, you know, thank you. I can't thank you enough. That's great.
Thank you. Kramer. Thank you.